Topos causam nest. What's up, bitches? Ghostface here, and today we're continuing Murdered Soul Suspect. Okay, so here we are at some graveyard. What is this? Julia's thoughts. That is very important for our mission. Okay, ghost is scared of the water. That's very understandable. Hello.
You seem a bit jumpy.
It sounds crazy, I know, but I've been seeing things I can't explain. Horrible, twisted things. I'm not even sure how I got here. I'm never drinking that much again.
Then why stick around?
I think there was a woman with me. Maybe my wife. Or my girlfriend. I can't remember much. It's all so hazy. I think I'm waiting for her.
You remember her here with you?
I think so. She leaned in to kiss me. Then the next moment, she's screaming and reaching out for me. Then water. So much water.
I'm sure you'll see her again someday. Somewhere nicer than this.
Thanks.
How very pleasant conversation.
It makes you miss the warmth of the police station, doesn't it? Your secret errand was to get a flashlight?
Can't see you and we're not talking to each other. Got it? This place is crawling with people. Don't want to know.
We're still people.
The book says that there's a murder that happened right here. All I see are dead leaves and mud. This can't be a dead end. Not already. What am I gonna do?
Just leave it to me.
Okay. Exploration. Why is this here? Good question.
Excuse me, but do you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure.
How very interesting. Sleeping, I'd say wash up. Yes. This is. Professional, man.
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. Think it ended up in the bushes over there.
Okay, let's see. What bushes? What is he talking about?
I getting somewhere. I can't stop now.
Okay, I came here and nothing inside. How frustrating.
Pretty sure it was on the shoreline.
Okay, one more thing.
Sure, there's more clues here.
I bet I'm missing something very, very stupid.
Yep, still a whole lot of nothing.
I should go.
Okay, I must go there. Well, damn.
Such a tragedy. No one deserves that.
God damn it. Okay, what am I missing?
Quit bothering me.
I will kill you. Motherfucking ghosts.
What are we missing? Maybe some combination of clues?
Combination of clues? Oh. Oh.
It's too dark in these bushes.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Okay.
Oh, I love it when I'm inside her.
I don't know if it's important, but this is all I can find.
This rope seems familiar.
There's something familiar about this.
Well, probably here. Too smart.
I need to get upriver, find out how she died. Better tell Joy.
Talk to Joy.
Body washed up on shore, so she was murdered upriver. Miles of banks both sides. Might as well be looking for a needle in a haystack of needles.
Oh, genius. It'd be a needle stack. Crawling ghosts. Wish we could just ask her, Sophia.
Holy crap, maybe we can. That's that ghost that was watching me. Freaky girl wouldn't leave me alone. It's her. She's the one in the photo. Damn it, stop doing that to me, will you?
Wait, don't leave me here with...
Did you see that?
Yeah, she was talking to that kid.
A small favor.
Give her a chance.
Hey,
she can help all of us.
Please?
Did you hear that?
Of course I heard that. Demons.
Shit.
Where are they? Oh, how great is that? Okay, let's kill them very, very easily. Son of a... Hi! Fucking hell! Fucking hell! Fucking hell! Okay, now there will be a problem. There will be a big problems now. I will show you now how I kill demons very, very easily. Piece of cake. Son of a... Stop, you little bitch. So now if I want to continue, fucking hell.
Idea was this? No, at least it'll make a good story later.
That's right. I mean, how much can it weigh?
Should have brought a crowbar.
Yeah.
Of course. What?
What's with all this crap?
What's all this crap?
Crap? This is my great-grandfather's stuff from the war. It may look like crap because it's old, but it's amazing. Blood cake bayonets, gruesome letters about the war. I even had a sip from his old flask. It made me realize how soft people have gotten.
Compared to what?
Compared to men like him. Don't you see? Finding all this stuff was a sign that I should be the one to remind people. Make them choke on their own blood.
Please don't tell me you went through with it.
I had it all planned out. But I died before I could. Just one more day and I could have changed the world.
Listen, whatever you think this is about, it's not. Your great-grandfather fought to stop wars, not inspire them. And just let it go and move on.
If you don't understand, you're just a part of the problem.
I'm a very rude ghost. I must find Ooh la la, what is this?
Hey, I don't know what you're
what
doing.
What are you doing?
Finally, it's about time they sent someone.
Look, I think you got the wrong guy. Who are you expecting?
Who's supposed to maintain this place? I mean, just take a look around. These aren't just rocks, they're reminders. No one else may care, but I refuse to just let mine crumble away. I refuse to be forgotten.
Right. Well, good luck with that.
Wasn't that the best response ever? Right. Huh? What is this?
Here we are in the oldest part of the graveyard. Which was founded.
Let's see this butcher.
Was that before
hey,
or
buddy,
after the trial?
You got a problem?
Oh, good question.
You could say
did everyone
that.
Hear that?
I used
this
to be a butcher before this bitch
before
got a bug up her ass and started snooping
trial.
Around. People used to come from miles away to buy
fire. So
I had more awards than a wall space to hang them.
Okay.
Then her
and
little boy goes missing,
now,
and I'm suddenly
so
on death row?
Call it a hunch, but I'm guessing you killed him.
I never killed him. I never killed any of them. I left that up to my pigs.
So you're just gonna haunt her for the rest of her life, then what?
Simple. I'm gonna ask her how her son tasted. Funny thing about pigs, you'd be surprised at how much their diet can affect their flavor.
I hear there's a special place out there reserved for monsters just like you.
I felt a chill. Was it a ghost?
There's so much more than witches
what?
In this town. So peaceful now. But some terrible things happened to these people.
Okay, fuck off from them. This is a new story. Okay, do we go? It's up, obviously. Hey, I see a bottle here. How good is this?
Nothing like a good book.
Nothing like a good book.
Shh, not now. I can't be bothered. Can't you see I'm in the middle of something? Fine, I'll just look around myself then. Don't touch anything. If you must know, I'm on the verge of figuring it out, piecing it all together. No offense, but these medical books seem a little out of date. I don't think you're breaking any new ground here. Why would I do that when there's so much old ground that needs figuring out? Let me ask you, do you know what the oldest known malady is? And of course you don't, so I'll just tell you. It's death. And every culture in the world has a book on the subject, usually lost, and usually taboo. I've dedicated my life to unraveling the mysteries of death. I'm close, but there's still something missing. Some things are just better off lost.
Leave me be. I'm working.
I have a feeling with this guy that he's just going around and, I don't know, killing his time, asking everybody what are they doing. Check this idiot.
I overheard the nurses talking about it. Something about the people working on the Panama Canal. They must have brought it back with them. Please, I can't die here. He'll use me for his experiment.
What do you mean? This was a hospital. They were trying to help you.
Can't you see? This was a quarantine. No help is coming. Only death.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Never mind. To Triage. What? I can't go through the wall. What kind of idiot ghost I am?
Look, I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions. Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
Oh, new ability. How cool is that? I think I forgot something. Actually, I doubt, but I just wanted to see. Great, I cannot go through here. Looks like I'm a quick study. Okay, I get it. Now I can reach those places I earlier couldn't. How very smart of me. Where did she go now? Can I observe shovels? Fuck! Is this
just
dead?
Hold on,
oh.
Will ya?
Let me first explore. What the? Head.
Like this.
This is just wrong.
I wish I could agree, but it's all my fault. I let people believe that I was something I'm not. They called me a war hero, but I was just a coward. For years, I'd retell gruesome war stories of how I crushed the enemy. But they were just lies I told in exchange for free drinks at the bar. I never saw any combat.
Wow. Piss somebody off to get here.
He was going to expose me for the fraud I was. So I tried to kill him.
But he found out before you could do it.
He has some buddies dragged me out here and left me to die. No one ever came looking for me. Too ashamed, I suppose.
I don't be so hard on yourself. I've put away men a lot worse than you.
K.
the straps.
This is nowhere near over. So many deaths, but likely many more yet to come. I can't help but believe this graveyard will only get more full.
Phantasms? Travis, don't you think that's a little...
Cassandra.
Okay, cut.
Wait. Saw that yesterday.
We got the moonlight behind me.
Camera. But you can't say that on the show, man. People will laugh.
Who actually watches this show?
Sorry. Just start again. All right, roll.
What's this ghost
Travis
doing?
The Trapper here, and we're in safe. Now.
What?
What happened? Field trip gone wrong?
No, no, no! Why'd you let the door shut behind you?
What are you talking about?
The door only opens from the outside. Now you're locked in here too. If I miss my classes or get caught trespassing, I could lose my scholarship. They need to let me out.
You mean that this isn't even yours?
Of course not. It's starting to creep me out, to tell the truth. This was just Kappa Delta Phi's idea of fun. I'm all for the tradition of hazing, but this has gone too far.
Just try the door again, only this time really put your shoulder into it. Trust me, when you get out, your classes will be the last thing you're thinking about.
You're very crazy, dude. These idiots again. Well, damn. Finally. Why isn't there anything in these tubes? Let's see, we must pick.
Sure is cold out here.
Yeah, probably.
Glad she just wants to talk.
What's a girl gotta do to get a little affection?
Our football team. Yeah, I think we stand a pretty good chance.
Fucking noobs. So where now? Obviously the other way.
Stop. I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah, I'm a cop.
You should think a cop killed her.
My God, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something?
Someone was tied up to the tree, I think. Rope, definitely rope. God damn it. Very fucking good.
I knew it. The Bell Killer. Why would he go to all this trouble to kill you this way?
Hey,
it's okay. You can come out of the water now. It's okay, come on. I'm on your side. Contract? What did he mean by contract? No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
Drew on you. his symbol. It must have meant something.
I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Oh, you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
Contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. Where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is there a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is.
I knew
okay,
it.
Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. So I'll meet you at the hospital. Worst nightmare than this.
Sorry, Juliet. I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.
Okay. Now, wait a minute. Damn cat. There's so many of these places. So this part wasn't explored by me then.
Hospitals. One place torture is considered for your own good. If their experiments ever succeed in restoring a person's sanity, they better hope it was at the expense of the person's memory. Ready? Relax, we're out of the graveyard.
And into Crazy Town? A big improvement. People who see things nobody else can see end up living here.
Not that crazy. Come on.
Okay. I'll help you get inside, but...
But what? Look, if we're gonna ask this girl Iris about this contract, the asking needs to be done by a living person, right?
Just remember who opens the door for you, tough guy.
Yeah, yeah. Kid, you're up. Just find a way to get Iris's room number.
Hi. I need your help. I'm looking for a friend.
Visiting hours are over.
Right. But she was with the cops.
Then go talk to the cops.
See, I did, and they said she was a danger to herself, and...
I can't help you.
All right. Just need to stall her, okay? We have to figure out what her weaknesses are. Maybe these things on her desk will help us.
She has a son, obviously.
I know how hard it can be when someone depends on you. What's your friend's name? Iris, Iris Campbell.
Yes, it looks like your friend Iris is here. Everything's gonna be okay.
Thanks, I feel better.
Hold tight, kid, I got this. I just need to get my eyes on her computer screen.
He's most likely a man of imposing size and stature. Someone who's accustomed to violence. Heinous acts in his past define him to the point where he no longer knows who he truly is.
Find it quick, Joy. She's scheduled for electroshock.
Okay, is that?
Kid, coast is clear.
Wait a minute, I have to look around.
Iris is due for shock therapy in 15 minutes.
Like, fry your brain shock therapy? Oh shit.
Oh shit is right, let's get moving.
Another camera, get on it! See that camera? I'm not as invisible as you had me out.
Go away.
You're up again, kid. I need to possess you to get past this crap.
Nope. I hate that.
Or you can just go on. Totally alone in here.
Fine.
You know what these hands are?
Lost souls, I guess? Just seems like the opposite of moving on. Or at least the opposite of moving on your trying to do.
All right, keep going. Get to Iris's room.
No, no. We stick together.
Joy, we don't have a choice. Now, I'll meet you there as soon as I figure out a way around this. Go!
those parts? Those parts aren't me. Where am I? Do you work here? Show some mercy.
I wish I could help. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
treatment, but she's already a lost cause.
Don't call her that. Touch you.
All right, fine. You go see what our comatose witness has to offer. After all. What the hell? She booted me out somehow. All right. Let's see if anything here can tell me what the hell is going on with this girl.
Doctor, pills, knives. Going to my cabin right now.
These things for, like, art therapy or something?
No. Blue. Blue eyes. Cold as death.
Who had blue eyes? And death? What does that mean?
Blue eyes. Wolf eyes. Blue stare.
What's happening?
No, no, just run. Just run. Just run. Go. Leave her alone.
Iris's life, but paid with her own. Bell Killer's going after young girls.
Well, what was it? What'd you see?
That poor kid. Her sister freed her when they were about to be scorched, but she couldn't return the favor.
Leave us alone! Are you okay?
It's Rose.
She has flames.
She was possessed.
I told you to stay back! Who are you?
I'm Joy. You don't belong in this place.
Orderlies.
Crap, I'm so dead!
All right, Iris could be the answer to everything. Help her, help her! Come on, she's coming with us.
No! You're not taking her!
Look, you want the orderlies to shock her? She stays here. You want her to be safe outside? She comes with us. It's up to you. Over here, in those shadows there. Coast is clear.
Why do my worst nightmares keep getting way worse?
Okay, let's figure this out.
Thought I would never see this again.
All right. So what do you know about this contract?
Nothing.
Come on.
It doesn't make sense.
So he just asked you if you knew about a contract?
He didn't ask. He wanted us to admit to it. Admit to having a contract with demons.
Demons?
We did nothing to him. He had no reason to go after us the way he did.
The way he did? He drowns one girl and burns another. And where have I seen that stake before? That's it. All right, look, look. Get Iris to the church. Make sure that she's safe. I'll catch up with you later. Go.
Okay. Come on, Iris.
All right. Now, what the hell does a museum gala have to do with Rose's murder?